where's this going? Siege is happening. Send you up there. Allied cavalry will just hang out on the hill. What kind of a garrison do you have? Two hoplite brigades, one of which is coming out to fight, but the catapults are now in range, so that's good. Another farm captured. Now let's go take that watchtower while we're waiting here. Okay. Everything is coming together. Added another group, which I'm glad to see. Yes, making peace up here with the Paeonians was a really good idea. It's keeping a lot of pressure off and allowing me to move south. Oh, hello. Cultists. Time to ride them down. Yeah. We're gonna catch up with you. How did you think this was gonna happen? Built the watchtower? Good. Why don't you go take this fort, maybe? Actually, that's a fort. I thought you were gonna have to build it, but it's different. Supply line, and you get a supply line. Aha! Here's another new mechanic. Excuse me? What? Has my keyboard stopped working? It has. Okay, this is exciting. Just in time for this all to take place. Anyway. I will do what I can with keyboard controls. It's just going to be a little bit more difficult. Okay, it does work for the play pause, though. So, Metropolis is rebelling. Why is Metropolis rebelling? Well, it is a Thessalian city under the control of the Kingdom of Macedon. So, it does not like not having a garrison. As a low chance of unrest, it needs a garrison. I think it needs a garrison of 30. So, we have to look through here and find out what works out for these different garrison sizes. As it happens, the mercenary spearmen are size 30, so we're just going to get a set of mercenary spearmen. That'll handle things there. And note that these are mercenaries versus the allies, so they're a little more expensive, but that's okay. They will serve as the garrison. Meanwhile, these hypo troops, whose name I can never remember, are going to head over here to the fort. They're going to siege down the fort. Now, why am I doing that? Well, as I've said many times, these guys are well armored, but they're good for sieges. These catapults are going to help them. And what do we have over here? Pyrrhus. What about you? Would you be willing to have a truce for 75 gold? Done and done. Stay away. I'm focusing elsewhere. Nice. And I'm gonna send you into Metropolis also. What do we have over here? Are you rebelling yet? You're getting there. So, we have 17 troops. This is what it's telling us, is how close it is to a terrible situation. I suppose there are some unconquered or uncaptured troops here. Should do something about that. Capture them. Oh, hello. Who owns you? Phocians. Okay. Not really at war with the Phocians, but it's fine. Now, rebellion in Metropolis has been quelled. That's because they've got a garrison in place. And they need 30 troops in their garrison, or they will continue to rebel. And we're actually making pretty good progress here. If we can take this fort, then we improve a lot. And a new general? Okay. He's in Eordaea. Why? Eordaea is like up here, isn't it? Yeah. Another Cletus. Fine. You can merge up there. The mother city of Metropolis. So, if you've ever wondered what Metropolis actually means, mother city is fairly accurate. Metra was a mother, and then polis is city. So, Metropolis. Pretty cool. This fort needs to be connected in. And you all are gonna take the mine while you head on up. I do not like that it seems to select multiple things at the same time. We're gonna go up there. We're gonna take care of that city. We're gonna, I don't know, head somewhere. I'll put you at 40. You're at 40. 40. Go hang out there. Need more mines. Okay, so I guess we'll get this mine going. This is kind of a little crazy to send you the wrong direction, but it'll work out. And you've got your cavalry squadron, that's fine. Got your defensive group, also good. And alright. Time continues on. Send this group over here to the watchtower. I'm mostly interested in what happens here. Sending out troops after me, fine. Oh, a unit under attack. Okay, the mine is complete. We're gonna send you through the place here, and you're gonna... No, we're not gonna do that after all. Send you to Metropolis. You're gonna take this food source, is known as a farm. Cool. Another farm captured. Mine captured. Capturing the fields, that's good. And you actually have enough troops to do a spearman brigade that'll man this second place. I'm gonna send them out since they'll be able to recruit. Cool. I Thessalian League versus the Tyrants. Okay, so yes, we definitely want to take... wait, there's Farkadon. Where's Crennan? Is this Crennan? This is Crennan. Okay, so we're going to focus on Farkadon to begin and then move over to Crennan and Larissa. Try to maneuver here a little bit. Plenty of food now. I'm sure you're glad about. Why don't you take that mine away from them? Seem to be doing okay there. Got three generals, but no troops there. Interesting. Doing well. Come on up and take it. Oh! It doesn't have the food to support troops. That's what's going on. At least partly. Do you run into place? Catapults have been working so hard at this already. Oh! They had apparently reduced it so low that it just, flipped. Okay. So, same deal. You need 20 troops. That's fine. You can have spearmen, though. They'll do fine. And you're going to come down here to Crannon. You're going to plug in there. Oh, you're out of supply lines. Ha! Okay, so this one is going to go flowing into you. That way we can connect the city into the larger group. How many more supply lines do you have? You're at max population, that's fine. I'm looking about supply lines, come on. 3 out of 4. Okay. Commanded cavalry, you're doing great. Let's see, we're going for Crannon, right? So you're going to come over here and take that farm. Meanwhile, y'all are going to come over here. Now, you may ask me, why are you going for Crannon? It's because Crannon and, whatever this is, Farkadon are, both in the same goal, and if we take both of this goal cities, they'll both never rebel. Same thing with Metropolis, actually. It's now a friendly city. So those mercenaries that were in here before have turned into allied spearmen brigade. And you're over here doing your thing, too. Cool. So I don't actually need all these spearmen, but they are useful at holding down walled cities, so may as well keep them. You're heading over here, doing your thing. Good. Let's see. You're moving on. Also glad to see that. I'll send you down this way. Yes, and you have several hoplite groups in here. Okay. So this is when we need our phalangites to come down to. Ah, another insufficient space. That's fine. See if we can get them to rout. Just like that. Beautiful. Nope, nope. I need you to face these guys, please. And we're gonna pincer you between two groups of cavalry. Which may or may not work, but we're gonna try. They're certainly surrounded. Nobody likes being surrounded. Oh, we're having some rebellions over here. What's going on? Illyrians? Illyrians. Should probably just leave you out and about. But that's fine. What else do we have here? We can go capture these guys, that's fine. Oh, there's hoplites that have made it out of the city. Okay, go on. Hit the hoplites. Just like that. And the hippasps I have leveled up, so we'll give them some more initiative. Not needing to move very quickly, but hey, a little bit helps here and there. Yeah, run down these guys. Thank you. Oh, I didn't mean to select you also. Go back to the siege, please. Here we go. We've now taken central Thessaly. Cool. And we've got enemy troops going up there, but that's fine. Meanwhile, we should connect Cranon into the trade network. Or, you know, supply lines, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, let's see if you can capture these troops for us. That'd be very helpful. And the catapults, where are we going to send them? I guess, really, Larissa is our next major target here. So far, so good. Macedonia is doing quite well. Standing down into Thessaly, we've got some arrangements with our neighbors, so helpful. It's a long supply line. Did you route and just stop? Okay, you did. That's fine. Yeah, you're taking back that place. That's fine. You've got your marching orders. Y'all should be heading up here. Alosan doesn't have anybody in there. You're heading over. Good. I'm actually going to send you to siege also. You're going to get your spearmen to help defend your walled city. We're just going to head over and attack. That's cool. And yeah, we'll capture these guys up. Marcellus is fairly close over here to Cranon. I'm a little worried about that. I think I'm actually going to have you... Let's see, you're building a spearman, which is a 20 human size, and you're a 40. So yeah, we're going to have you have both a hoplite and a spearman, so you can do a little bit of things going on. Going up there. In the meanwhile, you're gonna head out here and see if we can't intercept these guys before they make it in. Ooh, you're running quite low on people. This might have been too much too soon. I'm not sure what I can do about it, really. No, continue. Did not want to go to the menu. Thank you. Okay, well, we made the cavalry mercenaries run away, so that's good. Let's see if we can... together... take these guys down. Good. I'm gonna start capturing these farms. Last little group coming on over here. Let's see if we can manage to take Larissa. It'd be great to finish our second objective of the day. Oh, hello. Where did you come from? Stay away from my catapults. You're very catapulting. At the flank. Yeah, you're gonna row at any moment now. Come on. Excellent. You turn around. You turn up there. Companion cavalry leveled up. We're gonna have full heroics on them. Oh my. Where are all these people coming from? So you're just gonna pop out here, doing what you can. And you're not gonna chase the others, because scary times. So yeah, go back to capturing this farm that you've now tried four times to capture. No, you're being pursued. And I want you to face them, and you're gonna... head on this way. Oh no. Sorry. You go there. Okay. Huh. And we're back to keyboard controls also. I am so sorry about that. That was loud noises and things. Thank you for sticking with me. We are almost done here. 300 left. This is getting to be a very close fight. And you're protecting the catapults, as you're supposed to do. What happened to our companion cavalry? Find us? No? Are they just gone? No, here they are. They're coming around. Right. Alright, let's see them do the best they can. Keep the catapults going. No. I want you to not run through your own troops, please. Come on. Excellent. Now you're going to back off from them again as they are engaged with the phalangites. In fact, you're going to go run these guys down first, and then head over this way. A flanking bonus. Where else do we have troops coming in? Oh, down here, of course. That group. Ha ha ha! Larissa has been captured. Whew. You are not doing very happily over here. Have you good back? You're gonna go after them. You are gonna come down here. Because that is scary. You all are going to head into Larissa for a good night's sleep. Here we go. Our network is almost all connected. Once these guys are done, we're going to move Philip into Larissa, as the mission tells us to do. Larissa is rebelling. They need 50 people in there to make that not rebel, so, you know. And y'all are gonna head back this way too. Allied Hoplite of Cranon have lost out. That's fine. No, that's good. Autumn has arrived, I think, was the new message that came through. Phalangites are doing well over there. Pass. Oh, no. Hey, why don't you capture here, please? Where are the heavy soldiers, please? You're doing correctly. You're heading over here for some reason. Okay, interesting choice. I'd really use you down here, though. That you no, that's protected by a different fort. I'm gonna come up here to this mine. I think that makes sense. I'm gonna join them. And you're gonna go into Larissa so that they stop rebelling. Was a lot of things that just happened. The Alludae of Larissa. The city of Larissa has allied itself with the Kingdom of Macedon. In an effort to forge a stronger bond with the Kingdom of Macedon, the ruling Alludae family of Larissa have made Philip Archon of the Thessalian League and offered Princess Philina to Philip for marriage. So we had Phila and now Philina. There's a lot of people with this F name going on. In any case, thank you so much for watching. Thank you for bearing with some of the technical difficulties we had today. I'm glad we could be together for this today. I'm Raveler1. This has been the Tapestry of Gaming, the game Hegemony Gold from 2012. So it's been a little while. Have a wonderful day.